Hey everyone, it's Mark, and welcome to day 9 of our 21 days of prayer journey. It's good to be with you today and to be praying with you. And day 9, we're going to be praying for wisdom for our leaders. And our scripture verse is from the book of James, chapter 1, verse 5. If any of you lacks wisdom, let him ask God, who gives generously to all without reproach, and it will be given him. So what is wisdom? You know, wisdom is using what we know to do the right thing. It's applying our experience, our knowledge, and our judgment to make sound decisions and sound actions. You know, Proverbs tells us that wisdom is more precious than rubies, more precious than gold. You see, talk can be cheap. Anyone can say the right things, and a lot of us do. But it's not just saying the right things. We also need to walk the walk. You see, applying wisdom comes with action. Wisdom is just words if we don't put them into action. And our words become wisdom when we embrace them and our heart is changed. So what do we get with wisdom? What does wisdom get us? Well, the Bible tells us we get a lot. It tells us we get security, stability, well-being, strong homes, happy families. Well, we all want happy families for sure. Good relationships, and we all want those too. Overcoming major problems and obstacles. It helps us to work smarter, not harder. Can help us diffuse angry people, angry situations. It can help us even get good physical health. That's just to name a few. You know, it's no wonder that Scripture calls wisdom more precious than rubies and more precious than gold. And our leaders, and even each one of us, we need to get more wisdom. And not the world's wisdom, but true wisdom that comes from God and from His Word. So, as James says, we need to ask God for wisdom for our leaders and even for ourselves. And when we do, God, who is the source of all wisdom, will give generously. And let me lead us in our prayer for today. God, today I come before you on behalf of my pastors, leaders, and bosses, and all those in a position of leadership. This time is beyond challenging. And your word promises if we need wisdom, we can simply ask and you will give it to us. So today I call on you for wisdom and ask you to give it generously to every leader in my life. Give them what they need to navigate this season with grace, intention, God-inspired ideas, care, and concern for your people. I believe even right now you will begin to bring answers and solutions for everything they are facing. Thank you for them, and I pray you would encourage them with your truth. May they be strengthened and know that they are equipped for the task at hand. Nothing is too great for you, and I believe you are pouring your wisdom into them even now, in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for praying today for our leaders. And I hope you have a great rest of your day. Goodbye.